Hello everyone, today I am going to give you lesson 4 of abacus. Okay, this abacus tool has 17 rods and this white dot represents the unit place. So in this abacus tool we have 5 dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and these white dot represents unit place. For example, if it is a ones place, this white dot, then it is going to be your tens place, hundred place, thousand place. I repeat, if it is your ones place, always remember this white dot represents your ones place. So it's going to be your tens place, hundred place, thousand place, and so on. Now I'm going to tell you how to make numbers in abacus tool. The value of beads in lower chamber is 1. Each bead value is 1. So, for example, if I want to make 1, so this is my unit place, I will make 1. So, it is 1. If I want to make 2, I'll make it like this. It is 2. So, for making 3, it's going to be 3. Okay? For making 4, it's going to be 4 and this. So you all have noticed that for pulling up, I'm using my thumb. Okay? Right? This is 2. And for pull it down, I'm using my index finger. So always make a habit of pulling up. It's going to be your thumb. And for pull it down, it's going to be your index finger. The value of beads in the upper chamber, it's 5. So, this value is 5. Okay? So, if you want to make 6, so it is going to be 5 bead from the upper chamber, 1 bead from the down chamber, and it is 6. Okay? I will repeat this. 5 bead in the upper chamber and 1 bead in the down chamber, and it's going to be a 6. Now, how to make 7? So for 7, it is 5 bead in the upper chamber, 2 bead in the down chamber, and 7. Okay, and for 8, 5 bead in the upper chamber and 3 beads in the down chamber, it's going to be your 8. How to make 9? 5 bead in the upper chamber and 6, 7, 8, 9, 4 beads in the down chamber. And it is your 9. Okay. I repeat. So how to make 1? It is 1. How to make 2? It's 2. How to make 3? It's 3. How to make 4? It's 4. How to make 5? Just this bead value is 5. Put this down. It's 5. How to make 6? It's 5 and 1 bead. It is 6. For 7, 5 bead in the upper chamber, 2 bead in the down chamber, it will make 7. For making 8, 5 and 3 bead in the down chamber, it's 8. And for making 9, it's going to be 5 bead from the upper chamber and 4 bead from the down chamber. It is your 9. So practice it. Thank you so much.